Lurk! Give him some morphine! And turn off that fucking radio!
What happened to him?
He fell. Pagan floods the airways and we have to endure his bullshit. Enough is enough! I told him to climb up the old bell tower, take over the transmitters, hijack the broadcast locally. Except...
I can do it.
Way to step up, brother. There's nobody guarding it, but it's a tricky climb. Promise me you won't fall.
I promise. I won't.
Sides, but I'm going to go. Since no,
and pray in the annual Kyrat temple.
I think he's
Pagan
dead.
Pagan Min thanks him for his vigilance. May his light shine upon us all.
Is that you?
There's nobody here by that name.
Damn it! He's overdue. Who is...
AJ Ghale. And who is this?
Ajay Ghale? One moment. Ajay! Right, I know who you are. I'm Gopal, with the Golden Pass. We could use your help. My unit handles supply drops for the cause, but I'm short-handed here. The Royal Army is resupplying troops in the area. I'm sending you the coordinates for the drop sites now. Grab the packages before the Royal Army can secure them.
What's in the packages?
Supplies. Things we can use.
Okay, I'll get your stuff. got the first package.
Great! One more to go. Good luck.
All right, I got them all.
That's fantastic. Please hurry and deliver them to this location. Thank you.
With your supplies.
Thank you, Ajay. I'll make sure these get in the right hands. Just leave them at the door.
I can't come in?
golden path leaders.
The two-headed elephant pulling into the directions and going nowhere.
There is new blood in the golden path. Sabal says I shouldn't be doing this. I am teaching you to protect yourself.
Ah, the tourist. I'm Amita. This is Badra.
Hi.
Keep walking. Look, I overreacted back there. We're at war. We keep losing soldiers. The work keeps piling up.
Is there anything I can do? I'm not a soldier, but I want to help.
Okay. Sure. There's a farm not far from here. Kanan runs it, but she's old and she could use your help with some wild animals. I need you to keep the hides intact, so use this. Badra. What are you... Pick it up. Try again. Very good.
Amita sent me over. She said you might have some kind of wild animal problem. Hey, Amita, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do here.
Wolves are a common nuisance for Kanan Farm. She's killed off a number of them, but this year they're especially aggressive, and I'm worried about her. There's a den nearby. Clear it out, huh? I think Kanan has supplies stockpiled somewhere on her farm that you can use. And Ajay, skin your kills. We can always use the pelts.
Thank you. Hey. Badra, how are you?
Good.
I brought you these pelts. I thought maybe you could use them.
These are good, Ajay. But you keep them. She has enough for her Tanka paintings.
I'm sorry, Tanka what?
This one is about the life of a guru. This one is about the demon Yalung. This one is about the goddess Kyrat. And that one is about Badra, the next Tarun Matara. The Tarun Matara is a living goddess, if you believe Sabal. It's no life for a child, being treated as an object, thing. Thanks for your help. Later, I'll show you how to put those to good use.
Time. Go see Longinus. He's a friend to the Golden Path, and he'll be grateful you helped us.
Longinus, you said?
Yes. He's a weapons dealer and a priest, if you can believe that. Longinus is a little crazy, but if you want guns, he's the man you should see. I'll update your map.
Ravi Rana here, just me in the studio doing one of my introspective rants. Here's what I've been thinking, you guys, while I've been on the shitter. What's the deal with all these great men dying way before they're dying? I mean, look at this. Morgadi. Right now, I'm at the peak of my radio potential.
Bring it out! kill it!
Listeners, there's no denying it, we are not nice to animals here in Kyrat. But I have a theory, you guys. I think that we're awful to wildlife because they're fucking assholes. No, that's not it. It's because a lot of us believe in reincarnation, and then there are a lot of jackasses in Kyrat. You follow my logic? You know what I'm saying? We ourselves are assholes, then we fucking kill animals, then we come back as the animals, and it's this crazy circle of life. Assholes just being assholes. And think of
my church! Away from church!
That sells guns?
Of course! Well, the meek shall inherit the earth, my friend. All they need are some good guns. Revelation 5:5. It is the most invigorating read. And one of the elders saith unto me, weep not! Behold, the Lion of the tribe of Judah, the Root of David, hath prevailed to open the book and loose the seven seals thereof. It is our savior. It is our savior returned to us as a lion, a warrior. So, I started thinking to myself, when the Son of God is reborn, what gun would he use? When Christ returns to break the seven seals and bring about the rapture, he returns as a lion, yes? A lion needs teeth. What gun would Jesus choose? Deuteronomy 32:47. For there are no empty words for you, but your very life. Well, maybe Revelation 19:11. The discretion of a man deferreth his anger.
I don't know what you're talking about.
A soldier knows. A soldier always knows. For we have seen the rapture and survived it. You need guns to do righteous work, AJ. For every gun is a Bible. For every bullet, a sermon. And for every radio tower that you free from pagans' lies, I will give you something. A reward. It is the will of God. Here. This is for the first one.
Vandaport is under attack! We need fighters here Sabah, now!
What's happening?
We're under attack! Stay away!
Oh, shit!
He said to them, go forth into all the world and proclaim the gospel to the whole of creation!
Like back then, Andre. Your mother and I, with you on her hip. Oh,
Those were the days. She was never happier than she was back then, and I should say the same for myself. We had such plans, not just for our little family, but for Kyrat. It wasn't always like this. I long for those days, but then it's too late. I tried, I really, really did, but this place is ruinous. Try not to let them drag you down, Andre. Ishwari didn't send you back here for that.
Sabal, how can I help?
Damn it! Keep your head down and save whoever you can. I'm not far. I'll be there soon with help.
Come on!
I'm all right.
The people need to see her. It'll comfort them.
She's just a child, Sabal, and she's terrified. I'll take her home, and then we'll worry about the people, okay? Thank you.
You're okay.
This is what we get for rescuing Ajay. We hit Paul's house, he slaughters a village.
This isn't on Ajay, it's on me. We can't worry about that now. They took the outpost. And they have hostages.
Fine. The outpost first. Without it, we're cut off from the others. Come.
Talk.
Sabal, what is it?
I'm needed in Banupur. An emitter is focused on the outpost. So it's up to you. Help with the hostages. I know it's a lot to ask, but they must be rescued before we take back the outpost.
But Amita said...
The outpost is important, but our... priority should be the lives of those hostages. The people of Kyrat depend on the Golden Path for protection. We cannot let them down. Rescue the hostages, brother.
Pagan will answer for this. I swear it.
He's up there!
I'm going to get rid of him!